Yeah, no, it was a quick game. You know, they got the better start. Obviously, they had a good first period. In the second, I thought, you know, we outplayed them, generated a lot of chances. And third was kind of 50-50. You know, both teams kind of had their fair share of chances. You know, the score was pretty evident in that, but it's a 50-50 game. And unfortunately for us, they got that one over there.
Both goaltenders pretty huge tonight.
Yeah, they both made some good saves. I think it's, like I said, it's the result there of 0-0 is mostly because of those guys. So they both play well. I'd love to get Johnny them in there, but they got a good play there.
Since you guys did, defensively, you guys did a pretty good job of this. Both teams did, getting in the lanes, crossing some posts and things like that, especially late. How did it feel that, I mean, did it feel like either team had the upper hand at any point?
No, I mean, like I said, I think, you know, give them the first. We outplayed them in the second, and the third was 50-50, and see, they had that shift in overtime. But I thought, second half of the game, we probably had a bit of the edge. But at the same time, I thought, you know, we limited their shots. We still gave them some pretty good chances when they did get chances. So still think we do a better job there, but anytime you limit to a team to that number of shots, you're doing something right too.